European stocks mostly inched lower Monday morning as another big week for corporate earnings kicked off, while US lawmakers attempt to hammer out a new coronavirus aid package. The pan-European Stoxx 600 slid 0.2% in early trade, with travel stocks shedding 1.8% to lead losses while chemicals and autos each added 0.6%. European markets received a mixed handover from Asia-Pacific, where Japanese and mainland Chinese stocks bounced after a private survey showed China's manufacturing activity expanding by more than expected in July, while most indexes in the region slid into the red. White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows said Sunday that he was not optimistic that a deal over new economic stimulus measures could be reached imminently, as lawmakers continue to negotiate on Capitol Hill. Meanwhile, top infectious disease expert Deborah Birx cautioned that the virus has entered a new phase in the EU and is now extraordinarily widespread in both cities and rural areas, casting further doubt over the prospect of a sharp recovery for the world's largest economy. Federal Reserve Neel Kashkari on Sunday suggested that Congress can afford to spend large sums on the fiscal relief effort, and advocated for a hard nationwide lockdown of 4 to 6 weeks in order to contain the virus. Geopolitical tensions continue to hang over investor sentiment, with U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo saying Sunday that U.S. President Donald Trump is set to announce, in the coming days, new actions related to Chinese software companies viewed by his administration as a national security threat. July's final IHS Markit Manufacturing PMI, Purchasing Managers Index, reading for the Eurozone is due at 9 a.m. London time, and could offer an insight into the state of the bloc's industrial recovery. Societe Generale on Monday posted a surprise net loss of €1.26 billion, $1.48 billion, for the second quarter, missing analyst expectations on the back of increased loan loss provisions due to the coronavirus pandemic. The French lender's shares traded 1.8% lower Monday morning. HSBC reported a 65% year-over-year plunge in pretax profits for the first 6 months of 2020, also missing projections as a result of sharply increased provisions for bad loans. Europe's largest bank by assets saw its shares slide 4.9% in early trade. Heineken pulled its interim dividend after swinging to a first-half loss, but said business had picked up since the height of worldwide lockdown measures in April. The Dutch brewer's stock dropped 2.5%. At the top of the Stoxx 600, Swedish radiation therapy provider Elekta jumped 12%, while aircraft engine makers slid to the bottom of the European Blue Chip Index, with MTU Aero engines and Rolls-Royce both falling more than 6%.